I'm happy to be here as a newly elected state senator. I was not here back in 2009, which was referenced many times today. I signed no pledge. I watched from a distance as a candidate to see how this body would go about drawing up fair and independent redistricting. I testified at the LAT 4 hearings and spoke out on behalf of the need for a more fair process. I have to say today, standing here in this chamber as a newly elected state senator, it's disappointing, and it's even more disappointing that on a day where we are commemorating a great leader who stood for fairness and justice for all and equality for all, that we are today looking at a bill that is neither fair nor just nor independent in any way, shape, or form. And I have listened to many good public advocacy groups say that they believe that this is the best we can do. I've listened to many senators on the floor today say that they believe this is the best that we can do. And as a newly elected senator, I have to say that if this is the best that we can do, it is indeed a sad, sad day in the state of New York. I will be voting no. Thank you.